Hi friends, welcome to the channel Lyrics. I hope you will be fine. This time we talk about Arzonist by Hazy Tech 13 on the album on the Great Imposter producers Michael Ozovero and Hazy. The song released on 25th October 2024. Once again, I say welcome back if you're a new viewer or an old viewer. Thanks for watching. Subscribe my channel for latest updates. Stay connected with me. Like and share my video link of my website lyrics.com. Hazy is the stage name of New Jersey singer Shelley Nicole Franklin. It is an anagram of her first name and taken from the Hazy Street subway stop and street in Brooklyn, New York, where they used to live. The bio on their website reads, I'm Hazy, I will never be anything but honest. I write songs about being sad. Hazy was diagnosed with bipolar disorder when she was 17. This was greatly influenced their creative process from the start of their career. Songs like Control and Gasoline explicitly delve into her physiological and emotional battles. Manic Hazy's third album and arguably her rawest and most emotionally vulnerable was written in a fully manic state rather than a depressive one. When Hazy was a teen with over 14,000 friends on MySpace, they posted covers of songs on YouTube. In 2012, they recorded the Heller song, a parody of Taylor Swift's hit song, I Knew You Were Trouble, that created controversy over the nature of the lyrics. Nevertheless, she had accumulated a respectable amount of online attention, reaching 16,000 subscribers on YouTube at the age of 18. In 2014, Hazy posted their first single, Ghost, on SoundCloud, which turned heads in her direction. Their close friend, Anthony, pretended to be her manager, accompanying her in various meetings with different record labels. After being signed to Astroworks, they released their EP Room 93 in late 2014, with four of the five tracks carrying accompanying music videos, giving the EP a visual feel. She was the most mentioned artist online, as which was evident by her ever-increasing fan base. They reached over half a million followers on Twitter at the age of 20. If you want to read this lyrics, you can see in description. Visit my website, lyrics.com. Have a nice time. Goodbye.